Let me bring you behind the scenes to meet the chefs who work tirelessly day in and day out to bring you the beautiful dishes that grace the tables here at the Hibernian Club. Wayne, thank you so much for having me here in the kitchen of the Hibernian Club. And you've been the head chef here now for how long?
9 years last month.
Wow, there must be a reason why you're still here.
I really enjoy the job. It's been very good to me. I can use whatever produce I like. There's no restrictions on what I use. And I really enjoy working here. I get my inspiration from a lot of places. Suppose my godfather taught me how to cook and gave me the start when I was an awful lot younger than I am now. Thomas Keller is my favourite chef. I get a lot of inspiration there. And of course my wife, who's a huge inspiration.
Oh, she's really?
A fantastic chef herself, so I get a lot of inspiration from my wife.
Tell me a little bit about the team.
All my team have been with me quite a long time. My number two, Pavel, he's been with me 6 years now. Sylvia and Mark have been with me for about 4 years. Dima with me too. I have another guy called Graham who's just recently joined us. I have my two kitchen porters as well. The kitchen couldn't function without them.
There has to be passion in food to put it on a plate day in, day out.
Yeah, absolutely. We all have a passion for it. And I'm lucky to have a team of chefs that have a very good flair for it as well. You have to have a passion for it or you couldn't do the job. Well, Olive, I couldn't let you leave without cooking you something nice. So I'm going to cook you today our spring chicken dish off our new menu.
Oh, wonderful. You're very good. And is this one of the popular dishes?
It is. It's very popular, yeah. Spring has just begun, so the spring chicken comes on the menu and it is quite a popular dish. It's also quite delicious. Very, very fresh.
Wonderful. Now, what exactly is in it?
Okay, well, we have our spring chicken breast and our leg, which we bone and roll. We have braised fennel, sweet potatoes, mango, baby spinach, and Thai basil cress.
Oh, lovely. It's very colourful looking already.
It is, and it's quite delicious. Very fresh flavours. And
wonderful. Well, I'm looking forward to tasting it. And what is the first step to get the dish
ready? Well, the first step is we seal our chicken in a pan and pop it into the oven. Then we put our braised fennel into the oven once the chicken is half cooked, and we saute our sweet potatoes and our mango. When the chicken is ready, it comes out of the oven, we put the dish together.
It's pretty as a picture. That is beautiful chicken.
So the chicken should be nice and succulent, not overcooked, not too dry, and it goes very well with the red pepper. If you try a little bit of everything together, it works fantastically well. The cress in particular brings out the flavour of the chicken. It's fabulous.
That is absolutely beautiful.
Great, thank you very much.